Now, the bomb squad called to a local home. Two explosives found on the front porch. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram live tonight. Sheldon.
Yeah, Andrew, this was not a false alarm, but the bomb squad actually found two improvised explosive devices. Now, this is Woodland Avenue on the north side. A lot of houses here. Now, the two IEDs, they were found on the porch of this house here. It is vacant. Someone lives next door at this house here, but they didn't see who left the IEDs, according to the bomb squad. They were told to stay in their house along with the rest of the residents. Members of the bomb squad sent their robot to the porch of the vacant house to grab the two IEDs. When residents saw the bomb squad take over their street, they were scared, especially when they were told to stay inside.
They thought it might have been possibly something that would blew up, and they didn't want me to get hurt.
And when you found out there was a pipe bomb?
I saw the bomb squad.
And what was your reaction?
Oh, God, I was scared.
We used a robot and placed both the IEDs into a frag bag, and we will dispose of them later on.
Police say one device was partially detonated, but right now they do not know how much damage each device could have created.
We don't know what's in the device. What we'll do is we'll package it, and we will send it to the crime lab for further analysis to tell us exactly what was made up of the device.
And at this hour, the bomb squad still does not know who reported the two IEDs. Reporting live from the north side, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.